Every minute I was there, I wanted to flee. I did not want to see this. Would I cut and run, or would I deal with the responsibility of being there with a camera?
In one of the world's countless crisis areas, surrounded by suffering, death, violence, and chaos, photographer James Nachtwey searches for the picture he thinks he can publish. A film about a committed, shy man who is considered one of the bravest and most important war photographers of our time, but hardly fits the cliche of the hard-boiled war veteran.
Oof!